Hey guys, welcome to Tech is Guru. Today we'll be learning how to restart TikTok app, and now let's dive right in. Now, to restart a TikTok app on your phone, first you'll be required to open the settings of your phone because we won't be able to restart the TikTok app from the TikTok app itself. So let's go to settings, and on this interface scroll down until you can find the apps option available for us just below the battery. Tap on apps, and over here you can see the app management option available for us at the top of the screen. Tap on it. And over here, let's wait for it, guys. After it loads, at the top of the screen, tap on search bar and type in TikTok and open the TikTok app from this panel. Now, in order to restart the TikTok app, guys, you can see there is the four star button available for us just beside the open over here, which is in blue. You'll be required to first tap on the four star button and tap on four stop again, and your TikTok app will be stopped completely. Which now, if we open the TikTok app, it will be restarted. And let's open it. And after we have four stop it and TikTok will app open your TikTok, the TikTok app will be restarted. And that being said, guys, this is how to restart TikTok app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.